I feel like I have two kinds of followers. One of them wants to see more surgery, more gore. They want me to show it all. And the other kind says I should have put a trigger warning for this clip right here because of the needle.